plea was made during the Thanksgiving and fundraising event for Rwanda West County Member of Parliament, Honorable Moses Kamoto Mwongera. The event commenced with a mass led by Right Reverend Calista Rubaramira, the Bishop of Kabale Diocese, to raise funds to furnish Moko Health Center 3 for it to meet the standards required for Health Center 4 status. Reverend Father Felix Odeda, the parish priest of Moko Catholic Church, and Vincent Turihabwe Chibuye, the chairman of Moko Catholic Church Parish Council, expressed their belief that attaining Health Center 4 status would enable the provision of surgery services and establishment of a theatre, among other benefits. They emphasized that the health centre currently serves over 20,000 people in the community.
Government for upgrading our health centers in Moko NGO so that the services can improve in terms of surgery. After all, the NGO serves over 20,000 people, so the services are needed.
Moses Kamoto Mwongera, the Member of Parliament for Rwanda West, shared his connection with the facility, recounting how he was treated for measles there in 1995. Kamoto emphasized the facility's crucial role in handling accident cases and serving the Batwa community. He pledged to vigorously advocate for its elevation to a health center 4, equipped with an adequate number of doctors to cater to the community's needs.
During those days, I think it was 95, I was around 7 when I got measles. And they rushed me here, there was a wrong man, I don't remember his name. But I managed to survive from here. We want to make a hospital so that many people can get help.
In response, Dr. Abdon Birungi, the Rwanda District Health Officer, outlined the criteria for achieving Health Center 4 status.
Which means the issue of infrastructure and equipment is okay. What remains is the issue of health workers, the staffing level, and then to look at the staffing at the catchment area. If you are convinced, they will make application to the district through the DHO to the CAO, then the DHO and CAO will present the issue to the council or to DEC, and then they give them a minute approving their request.
A total of 136 million shillings was collected in cash, with an additional 60 million shillings pledged out of the required 200 million shillings needed to furnish the facility.
Mechanical.
Story compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Rwanda.